There's no way you're gonna get me on this. Not a chance. Okay, here we are in Great Yarmouth, and we're going to the Penny Arcade, and it's over there.
To spend their summer's holiday down beside the side of the silvery sea. I'm no exception to the rule. In fact, if I'd my way, I'd reside by the side of the silvery sea. But when you're just a common or garden smith or Jones or Brown at business up in town, you've got to settle down. You save up all the money you can till summer comes around. Then away you go to a spot you know where the cockle shells are found.
Okay, so we get our pound, put it in there. And you get 12 old pennies to play with. Now there is a Victoria. It's an 1886. So that is a keeper. That's your penny's worth. It's a winner, two, look at that. Nearly. Insert one old penny token, then press not. That one. Right, here we go. Let's have a race then. Oh, press the knob. Forgot to press the knob. There we go. Oh, I'm steaming ahead here. Did you really? I think you hit me at the post there.
What are you doing?
Come on then, there's no control over this. Oh, that's rubbish.
What's that?
Oh, you can go that way, yeah. Try again. Yeah. Yeah, penny back a link at the end if you get it.
Ah.
Well, there we go. Only the 1886 worth keeping. Nice little arcade this. Definitely worth a visit if you're in the area. Okay, thanks for watching everyone, and I'll see you in the next video.